Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm gonna be showing you how to read an image in Python language. In order to do that, I'm gonna import image from pillow module. So I'm gonna say from pill import image. If you do not have this pillow module on your machine, you can install it by typing in your terminal or command prompt pip install pillow and press enter. Next thing that I want to do is to read an image. So I'm gonna say image.open. I'm gonna call this open method and provide inside quotes the name of my image. I'm gonna check my current working directory to see if I got any images on it. I'm gonna type in a terminal this search term and I have one image. So I'm gonna try to open this image. I'm gonna save the results of opening this image to a variable called image. And finally, I wanna show this image. And that's pretty it. Let's run this code. And as you can see, this image is opened by using pillow library and open method. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next tutorial. Happy coding!